The annual Friends Don't Let Friends Go Hungry campaign gets underway today. The campaign raises money for the Detroit Area Agency on Aging's Meals on Wheels program. Help is desperately needed. Right now, there are more than 750 seniors on the waiting list, and the money is so tight, current clients are in danger of being moved to the waiting list. If you'd like to help out, we'll put some information for you at WXYZ.com.